Inspect the 787 number 1 windshield for bubbles. Because parts of the windshield are obstructed when viewed from the cockpit, it is recommended to perform the inspection from the outside. Therefore, access to the windshield exterior is required with a lift or platform. Bubbles of any size and quantity are acceptable, providing the pilot's vision is not impaired. Bubbles are not a structural concern, and provided they do not create a path for moisture ingress from the edge of the window, the heater coating will remain unaffected. Also inspect both the top and bottom bus bar tips for bubbles. Bubbles in heated windshield designs are common and have been observed at the bus bar tips in the 190800-11/12 windshield configurations. Monitor the area of the bubbles for discoloration, darkening/browning. If bubbles are present and accompanied by discoloration, darkening/browning, then it's a sign of window components overheating, and the windshield needs to be removed from operation.